All right, Al, thanks very much. Three-game winning streak for your team, Brandon. A lot has gone right. What has stood out to you?
I think starts have been great here, and I think everybody's buying to the system, working hard, and just being relentless out there.
A lot of talk from your coach the other day about how mature you appear, how much you are continuing to mature on and off the ice. Is that conscious or is that just developing?
Oh, it's very conscious. You know, it's something that I wanted to make sure I came in here and was consistent this year. And you're not going to play your best every night, but just making sure you approach every game the same, regardless of what happened in the last one, and just be ready to play every night.
Around the building tonight, it's Hockey Fights Cancer Awareness Night. This strap is an indication of that. It's both a very vital and very personal cause. What does it mean to you?
Well, I mean, it's obviously, so many people, unfortunately, have to go through that, and so many families. So I think to a man, we want to show our support for important cause like that. And, just let everybody know out there that's fighting it, that we're thinking of them. And like I said, it's just great.
Well said. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Brandon Dubinsky joining us. He leads the team with 7 points. And